the game, can see the boxing boys.
His gift to LA, baby. StubHub Center.
What's up, man? Check it live in TBB. Out here in Carson, California, at the StubHub.
I just don't see TKO? I got enough. People probably want to buy the shirt off you.
Perfect.
That's pretty.
I couldn't even
remember.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Canelo.
Who's your favorite fighter right now?
Probably
Bud. In the building. You see y'all brought my golden glove. See Cecilia Brockes and Kylie Reese make history as the first televised fight in women's boxing on HBO.
Well, I'm just here to witness a great fight and put in some good work with the media.
Martirosyan is fighting Triple G tonight.
Well, I'm here. I'm starting work. I'm gonna go find the boxing boy, Ness. We're gonna go chat.
To be honest with you, I'm here to support the boxing boys. I have my heart with Vanez, but I know that Triple G has him out by 8 rounds.
Oh, there we go.
The fight we want to see is Deontay Wilder versus Joshua.
I think so. I think we do, but it's not written in stone. I think most people, after the suspension was laid down by the Nevada Athletic Commission, they're thinking, okay, they're just basically postponing the fight. Because they want that payday. Nevada.
Just finished the live show, heading into the StubHub. Yo, we here. We got some floor seats. In that drink line. Shit, great. Just to get a fucking drink, but I'm enjoying it. Super close to the ring.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notified anytime one of our videos drops.
Ain't no other sight in the game can see the boxing voice.